to work together. Another objective that's up there. All right.
So this is first period visual imagery. What it do?
What is this? What the fuck?
Shout out, Javi. Shout out. Give me a shout out. Shout out, Serena. Yes.
Watch out.
Shout out, Serena. Make sure to follow him. At Cirilio Gomez. Shout out Jessica. Follow her at Jessica Has Cooties. Right? Yeah, Jessica has cooties. Ricky Buddy, I'll follow him too. What's your Twitter name? What's your Twitter name?
Ricky what? Random Ricky 10.
Random Ricky 10, y'all heard it. Shout out Wolfgang. That's a beefy ass name, Wolfgang. Yeah, what's your name? Wolfgang, motherfucker. Yeah, that's fucking sick. Look at these dumbass. What the fuck are these fools doing? What the fuck?
Very good. Stay focused. New objective.
Alright, record it.
Being on time. Is that one? Being respectful.
Right, and yeah, man. It's alright. Don't trip.
Excellent. Look, the making of the visual imagery, period one class.
Don't start doing these videos,
man. Pass the class for the day. Good. There it is. And to learn start doing how to take pictures.
Let me get up. Work down. Everything that's going down in Palmdale High School.
The new one is coming to class on time.
So whoa, what was that in the end? Here, record it. It's real.
Paying attention in class. That should be there. Master Photoshop. Another one.
Okay. Oh no, he didn't suck.
Yeah, bitch. To Master Photoshop.
Swag. Hey, what the fuck is wrong? Nigga. That's Victor Castellano. Shout out. Serena Gomez. Shout out to him. Shout out to him. What's up, bro?
Yes, we're talking. I was going to play basketball, but
you're not.
Yeah,
okay.
What's your ID number?
136253.
What class do you want to switch into sixth period? What class would you rather have? I'll check. See if it's available.
Let me see what period.
Give you Paris, sixth period. Problems, does medical. You want to try that? Problems, does medical academy. Oh, I fifth and sixth well, period.
As a nigga Serino, nigga Harvey.
You know, it's not really five, but it counts for economics, so it's a good thing.
You won't have to take economics. Second semester, you'll be able to switch to another life.
Why are you holding a purse, bro?
No, you are retarded.